Teens, welcome back to my channel, and in today's video, I'm going to be doing a video where I get, where I buy skincare from Five Below. So what are we waiting for? Let's get right into the video. Hello, Teens, and welcome back to my channel. And then, I'm about to walk into Five and Below. We're going to be buying some skincare and everything. So what are we waiting for? Let's get to it. So we're by the skincare and a makeup section. Definitely got some good stuff. So I went ahead and added more to the cart, well, basket, after getting a basket. And now I'm about to check out. See you with Tillers then. Left Five and Below. And there was definitely some pretty cute clothing in there that I would definitely buy and do a whole review, like, haul video with, doing. Definitely some horrible lighting, but I'm about to go. I'll just go into Ross just so I want, no, well, no, I'm not going to. But let's see how much money I ended up spending at Five and Below. So I ended up spending $26.22 and buying with just some of the skincare stuff. I went ahead and bought some eye patches and under eye patches and lip patches, watermelon lip patches, but everything came out good. I'm gonna go ahead and move over to home base and use some of the products for sure. Like that video, don't forget to leave a thumbs up in the section down below. Don't forget to leave a comment down below any video ideas you want me to do. And don't forget to subscribe and ring that bell icon every time so you can get notified every time I post a new video. Bye guys, love you.